Welcome back to another exciting episode of As the Corn Grows! Today, we join Ronnie as he supervises Mrs. Swanson's photo shoot with world-renowned photographer Daisy May at KLUK Studio.
Mrs. Swanson, I want you to meet Prairie Ann's little sister, Daisy May!
Why, Prairie Ann? I didn't know she had a little sister.
Not surprising. She's always been jealous of my success. I moved out of Sweet Swine, found fame and fortune, and she, well, she hasn't.
Well, you see, Daisy May is the famous photographer to the stars!
Ooh, photographer to the stars!
That's what I said! Well, Daisy May, this is Mrs. Swanson, who's soon to be the famous Hot Dish Queen!
Hot Dish Queen.
That's right. So, we need mighty good photos of her so we can put her on all of our packages, our billboards, our newspaper ads.
It's been quite a while since I've done any modeling.
Oh, don't you fret your pretty little head about it. Why, it's just like riding a bicycle. Once you learn how, you never really forget.
Are you gonna be wearing that?
What do you mean that?
Well, you know, you're not gonna be posing for Cosmo, for crying out loud. You know, we're trying to sell comfort food, you know? We wanna sell hot dish like Mama made.
Well, I'm not gonna wear anything that your mama would have made because she is colorblind.
Your wardrobe is in dressing room A, alrighty? Now, Prairie Ann, help me get it together.
Oh, Prairie Ann? Oh, this should be good.
Now you get back there and you change into your official Mrs. Swanson clothes. Carolyn's here and she's gotta do something with your hair.
What with my hair?
Just never mind. Now, Carolyn's waiting and Daisy May works by the hour, so hop to it.
Oh, you take your time, Mrs. Swanson. I have some lights to set up and that'll give me and Ronnie a chance to catch up.